Holy Bible, Hebrews chapter 11, verse 29. By faith they went through the Red Sea as if it had been dry land, though the Egyptians were overcome by the water when they made an attempt to do the same.